Copy photos stored on a smartphone or camera to a Windows 10 computer using a USB cable or the device memory card. Connect the cable for your smartphone or camera to the device and then to the computer. Unlock the smartphone or turn on the camera to allow the computer access to your photos. The first time a device is connected to the computer, Windows 10 might initialize it and install the device drivers. For copying photos from a memory card, remove the card from the device and then insert it into the memory card reader if the computer has one. You might have to use an adapter to access your memory card data on a computer. Depending on the autoplay settings, you might be prompted to choose what to do with the device files. Select the prompt and then select Import Photos and Videos. If multiple devices are connected, select your device from those available. Select the photos you want to import, and then select Import Selected. If autoplay is turned off, select Start, and then Photos to open the app. Select Import on the command bar. Select the location of the photos you want to import. If multiple devices are connected, select your device from those available. Select the photos you want to import, and then select Import Selected. Browse collections, albums, people, or folder locations to view, organize, and share your photos.